Whatever.
Oh, hell no. What the? Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Wow.
What is this place? That woman.
Oh, there's so many
is
options.
Is it possible that she's still alive?
The hell am I? Fuck. Oh, nah. Come on, dog. What? It's locked now, though. What? Chick? I know it's locked. I'm locked in. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I just had to do that. Pretty anticlimactic. Anything? Nope. Shit going on, yo. What are we even doing here? Like, what's the premise of this whole entire?
Hello.
So now, it's like, what's the premise of the story? Who over here? To my left. Who's to my left? Who's to my left? All right, we're safe. Chick. Oh, what the fuck? You good, bro? Bro, you good? Oh no! What the fuck? Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
The attic?
Huh?
I don't understand.
Well, we gotta leave. Leave the attic. Oh, fuck. We can't leave the attic. The fuck? Oh, my notebook. The hell? Oh, shit. Okay. Guess we're going up in the attic. I don't like. Alright, look up, look ahead of you, don't look down. I'm not trying to get jump scared.
This is huge.
This is a big ass attic.
I've never been here before.
I've never been in an attic. I just like have no need to. Like, why do I need to go to an attic? Alright, where can I drop?
The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
Oh. Grandma and Grandpa's room.
Oh, that works. Oh, okay. I don't want to go in there just yet. Oh. Okay, we need one more key for that. Okay, time to enter Grandma and Grandpa's room. Thought I have it in this room. Oh, fuck, I can't even open it right. Okay. Damn, this shit dirty as it. Why is all these photos of the same person?
What a mess.
Why are all these photos of the same person?
The entrance key.
You have
be
no
somewhere.
Eyelids. Hold up. Your eyes are white. Hey, what happened to this shoddy? Chick? Ah, look at it. Oh, okay. I see it.
There are meds everywhere.
What the hell? Cataract reversal? Oh, she has cataracts in both her eyes. Damn, she has cataracts in both her eyes. Oh, damn, that's why she's taking the medicine. But damn, shit, both eyes is crazy.
Why would he keep all this? Grandma died a long time ago.
Cataracts medicine. Damn. All right, damn, Granny, my fault. I was rude. My fault. I ain't no better. Damn, it's a lot of pills, Granny. Shit. Popping pills. The fuck? You got it all. Damn. Alright, Granny, shit. We must have been hurting. Oh, I can't open the door in this game. This shit's so complicated. There we go.
Grandma's diary?
Okay, invade her privacy. Let's go. What's in it? I am not reading all that. If it's important, I will let you know. Basically, the whole entire summary was like her losing her vision. And how she's getting haunted. But yeah, shit's fucked. Yeah, she was consistently losing her vision, and then she was convinced there's a demon living with her, but no one else believes her. RIP Granny, dog. Cataract in both eyes is crazy. Oh. Oh, I need one more. I have two of them drones. What we gotta do is we gotta go back in this room. Right, right. And then we gotta take a picture of this.
That's long.
Oh, well, we finally made progress. Fucking finally. Wait. Oh, wait. That door wasn't open before. And there was a lady statue here. What happened to the lady statue, game? Due to it. This shit gone.
What? It's open now. There's definitely someone here.
Yeah, there's someone here, but like, what are they gonna do? Kill me? Whatever. Oh, hell no. What the fuck, nigga? No. 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 We're not doing the statue. I thought we had an understanding. You stay in your spot, and you don't move because you're a statue, right? Why? Why? Where did you get this power to just move? How'd you open a door? Oh, it's a tape right there. Hold up. Yeah, tape. How'd you open that door, Shorty? Me, personally, I'm breaking that window open. I'm jumping out. I don't care what floor it's on. I'd rather be out there and in pain than in here and scared. I'm taking a picture. You seem too real. You look fine. I'm just gonna walk up very... Yeah, this bitch is moving, y'all. She's moving. Okay, I heard a door creak, so she opened the door. But how? Bitch! Bitch, how'd you jump? Hold on now, hold on. I need to talk. How the fuck did you do that? Why is the couch up on this? Yo, what'd you do? How'd you do it? What the fuck?
Dad's room.
Alright, John locked up. Oh. Okay. Okay. That bitch is moving. Alright, this goes back on. That's some nice ass music. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, wow. I would have kept it going, but I had to talk, game. Piano.
That piano is blocking the front door.
How about, hear me out. Move the cinder blocks, right, move them. Pick up the couch, throw it against that wall. Move the piano, because all pianos have wheels on them. I'm pretty fucking sure, that'd be pretty dumb if they didn't. Yeah, that's a wheel right there. Oh. Damn, you put the fucking piano in their box. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I'll just figure a way to do it. I'm just a creative ass nigga. I'll find a way to get out of there. Give me enough time, I'll figure it out.
That fucking statue.
That shit is moving, bro. I know.
Am I going insane?
Nah. You're just, you know, tripping. Oh, I can use these drones. Hold up, wait a minute. Old slides, there we go. Oh damn, it's a lot of them. Alright. Okay.
Grandma.
Okay.
Dad.
Is that me? Okay.
These photos are pretty old.
Yeah. There it is. This seems different. What the fuck? Nah, chill, bro. I can't have shit in this game.
I wanna go.
And now it's broken. Nah, bro. Okay. I thought that was a. Is that a person? Or is that a clock? No, that's a person, nigga. No, am I tripping or is that a person? You say, yeah, that's a person, y'all. Nah, bro, I don't. Dog, what the fuck? I'm about to get scared and I know it and I hate it because I can't do shit about it. Fuck.
Fuck, just do it, just do it, just do it, just do it.
Okay.
Oh.
Grandpa's.
Ooh, a new photo. I need that one. Nice. That goes upstairs. Hey, that's Grandpa. That nigga looks so fucking serious.
How to contact the dead.
Okay.
All this time.
Okay, Grandpa.
We thought he went mad. But.
Grandpa.
I only wanted to talk to her again.
I didn't close that door.
Hi.
Dog, what the fuck do you want? I'm just trying to go through the house. And now you just dicking you. I don't have anything to give you. I'm broke. Go back to your fucking corner. Go back to your fucking corner where you belong, you little shit. Stop following me. Yo, you gotta... I'm tired of your shit, yo. Yo, I swear to God, if you keep fucking... I mean, you're probably leading me the way, which I appreciate, because I have no idea where I'm going. But yo, if I turn around and turn back around, are you gonna still... What's in your joint? Hold up. Okay, never mind. So if I turn around and turn back around and your ass is gone, I'm gonna be highly upset. Okay? I turn around and you're gone. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, damn. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, okay. That's how I'm supposed to go in there too. Okay, well I got the final join. And that's how I'm supposed to put it in. Okay, so that. Okay. Okay. Word. Okay. Nice. Yo, why are you back here? How many times do I have to tell you to fuck off before you get the message? What? I didn't do anything. Okay, she's gone, but like what? Why is the music getting all intense? What happened? Why? Yeah, nigga, fuck you. Oh, wait. It has the planets on there. Neptune, Uranus. Ooh, it's a fucking planet puzzle. Fucking bad at planets. Oh, I'm so... Okay. So I'm just... Okay, so it should be Earth and Saturn. It's Earth and Saturn, right? Earth and Saturn? Oh, no. Earth and Mercury. Nope. Mercury and Venus. Okay, cool. Mercury and Venus. Uranus and Neptune, and then Jupiter and Mars. I'm going to Google. I don't know planets. I'm not going to look up a YouTube video, but I'm going to look up like what order the planets go in. Did I do it? I did it, I think. Oh, I did do it. Well, I got the... Chill, bro. Chill. Oh, you're on my dick.